later in his hospital ward.
The great Kate Waite continues in...